Do you have a $6,000 penny from 1970? Well, this is what you want to look for. On the front of the coin, the obverse, look at the lettering there up close with the microscope, coin loop, whatever you have, and look for that doubling. That doubling on the lettering will give your penny a lot of value. And if it's in great condition like this coin, it might sell for thousands of dollars.